Welcome once again to Forex Trade One. So today we will show you that how you can verify that all these accounts updated on my FX Book accounts Telegram channel are live and real accounts. So today we will show you one video with one account to verify. So we will just find the account that we are going to exhibit today. So this is the account you can see here. High ROI account. So this high ROI account, which really gives extremely high return on investments. So this account we will verify, and how you can see that this account, which we update on my FX Book account Telegram channel, is updated on daily basis, and it's actually the account with MT4 trading ID and passwords. So we will see. We will click here. So we have clicked on the link. Now you can see the profit is 20,000. The profit is 20,119, and here on MT4 you can check 20,119.85. The same, you can also check the balance here. You can also check the balance. This is the same account which you can verify. The account type is real. This is the third party verifications, so there cannot be any discrepancies. Now we will see the charts, how the account is being traded. You can see the weekly return is 11%, monthly return is 60%. Number of trades that we have traded, you can see here, and you can verify all the trades with the statement. So traders, as you can see, the number of pairs that we have traded, the AUD, NZD, AUD, USD, CAD, CHF, Euro, USD, GBP, USD. So all the trades, just as per this strategy, it is traded, breakout strategy. And all the trades you can verify here in the statement, complete detail. We will check 1 month statement. And here you can see $20,000 net profit, and all the details with FX Blue statement. We have already verified the balance and everything. You can check here one more time. It completely matches real account, all the details. So if you have any questions, query regarding our strategy or system, or if you want to connect your account with our FX Blue portfolio, feel free to ask us. Our executive will guide you. Thank you for being with us. Thank you.